Anakin makes nuke cell. Bielik wants nuke. Super soldier needs power. Shitpile power. Nuke only way. Nuke and reactor, easy. Minikin shows Danette way. Danette knows. Danette tells. Minikin trusts Danette. You too. Nuh-uh. No Minikin. Can upgrade. Minikin can.
According to the data from the command server, we have 126 days. Then, the military squadron reaches the Meridian.
And here I was afraid they'll be here tomorrow.
It means we have some time to waste, but we must have the ship fully under control before they arrive. Before I forget, let me check something in your system.
What's wrong?
I just need to check how your brain has been handling all the load lately. I don't want to lose you from an overload. Done. Everything's okay.
Is there some problem with Bielik? He's saying you're not giving him all the data.
Bielik tried to hack inside my personal files. I've blocked his access. He has to realize he can't get his nose into everything. We made a mess in their systems. They have real trouble coordinating and avoiding friendly fire now. And I got a lot of interesting data that could come in handy.
Minikin said I should ask you about the nuclear battery.
Yes, I've already uploaded the info on the map. You can go right now. I'll be navigating you. What do you want to learn now?
Much further.
You're at the reactor. You must find four parts for the battery. Then you can build it and charge it.
It's quite busy here.
That's because you need it for soldiers. They don't have the resources to keep zombies under control.
Their job too?
Yeah.
assembly terminal.
You can build the power cell here when you get all four parts.
Put it down.
Now?